Hello, I'm CG Yan. This is a quick video to show how to make objects wireframe in Blender. This is the first scene in Blender. We will use the cube to make a wireframe. If you want to preview the wireframe, we can switch to wireframe mode by clicking the wireframe icon. Now I go back to the shortlist shading icon. The alternative, we can press Z to switch to wireframe. We can press Z again and switch to shortlist shading mode. Now, if you want to convert the objects to wireframe geometry, we can use modifier. I select the objects and then go to modifier properties and then go to add modifier. We can go to generate. We can choose wireframe. So wireframe of the cube is created. If we increase the thickness, we can make it thick of the wireframe. So we can customize the wireframe by using the other settings. So this is how we can make objects wireframe in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yan. See you in the next video. Bye bye.